So, John, you want to take a few minutes to talk about Twitter and just what it is and how to use it?
Sure. How many people in this room are on Twitter? Okay. That's pretty good. And how many of you are not on Twitter? Don't be shy. Okay, by the end of this, you will be. Okay, what is Twitter? Twitter is essentially, it is 140 characters of whatever you want, for better or for worse. That can be anything from posting a news article that you found interesting, commentary on that news article, what you had for lunch is a frequently identified topic on Twitter. But it goes so much deeper than that. It's a great way to engage with people who are interested in the same things you are, sharing things that you are passionate about, and for those in the room, really kind of getting involved with an online community of other people who are involved in aviation who are already online. So it's 140 characters to do, like I said, whatever you want. It's a blank slate. It provides, you know, status updates. Again, great way to share anything you can dream up in 140 characters. But it's essentially a network where people have the ability to essentially interact, categorize with hashtags, which is one of the vocabulary words I think we're going to go over in a bit, and really kind of pool a community of different opinions, viewpoints, and ultimately resources.
Great.